Welcome to New York's underground, where the competition is brutal and everyone's fighting to be the best.
There's one step in this game and everybody leads you.
For Sean MacArthur, every day was a struggle to get by.
Books, DVDs, $20.
What do you think of it all?
Until he was given a chance.
You know, that was some show you put on out there today.
To be something more.
You like to fight?
If I have to.
I can make you $5,000. Got you interested, huh?
So what, they got rules?
Yeah, if you lose, you get nothing. Go make some money.
I never heard of you.
No offense, but I've never heard of you either.
Looks like Harvey's got a winner.
It's the real thing.
I'm Sean.
Zulai.
Like Julai?
Yeah.
Make sure she gets home okay.
Thank you, Sean.
Oh, you called me Sean.
Good. Good night.
Now, every fight.
He's a big dude. Don't get too close.
Yeah, thanks for that.
Brings him closer.
What are you doing here?
I was just walking by, you know, for the past 2 hours hoping to show up.
To the life he's always wanted.
Where are we going?
We're in a $100,000 Mercedes. That's where we're going.
But everything has its price.
Those guys, they run this whole city.
We lost a lot of money betting on you to get beat tonight.
Well, maybe you bet the right way next time.
This spring.
Maybe we should put your man in one of our fights. A big fight.
$500,000
to the winner.
Some risks are worth taking.
What's going on?
I'm placing all my money against us.
Some dreams.
Why would you do that?
We're talking real money.
Are worth fighting for.
You think I don't understand that I'm nothing? I get it. I ain't worth nothing.
But the only way I'm gonna lose is if somebody beats me.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will.
Don't make us come looking for you.
You don't scare me.
100% reason to refer.